We have a 55-metre track, purpose-made for the racing of ferrets. Ferret Bueller will take on Ferret Fawcett shortly.
Ferrets are in position.
I'm not happy with this because the track is too wide. The only way that I can get around it is I have to be on the track. This is not what I signed up for.
All right, we all ready?
Yes.
Ready.
Croft ready?
I'm ready.
Release the ferrets.
Go, ferrets. Oh, my God. They're off and racing very slowly. They're interested in the GoPro that's filming the takeoff.
Are they racing?
I wouldn't say they are racing.
Here comes Ferret Bueller down the straight. Oh, no, he's trying to jump out. No, stay on the track, Ferret. Oh, it's jumping. It's very happy. Oh, no, there's a fall. I've fallen. Oh, no. Here's some chicken. Here, chicken. Here, have a little chicken nugget. Have a little sniff. Oh, no, it's going under the bridge.
The ferrets have started racing. Bueller. What's happening, team?
They're up to the final ramp. So
Bueller is way out
come
in front.
Come on, Ferret Bueller.
He's out of the track.
Well, we got Ferret on the loose.
No.
Get that ferret.
He's out of the track.
He's having his day off.
Croft got bit.
No, brilliant. He just had a lick. Oh, here he comes from nowhere. Fawcett. It's now
Ferret
neck
Fawcett.
And neck. This is unbelievable.
What? Come
and
on,
it's
Ferret.
Neck and neck.
Ferret Fawcett's gone backwards.
It's the slowest race.
Please.
Bueller is
come
a meter
on,
from
Bueller.
The finish line.
My money's on Bueller.
Come on, Bueller!
Come on, Bueller!
Yeah! Yes!
Ferret Bueller wins!
We have our first ever winner!
Oh, it just bit Jack! Well, the winner of the slowest race I've ever seen in history is Ferret Bueller!
Yes, well done, Ferret Bueller!